Just today, Attorney General Kwame Raoul joined with his colleagues in other states, urging Target to resist harassment from anti-LGBTQ plus activists. They say removing Pride merchandise sends the wrong message to both groups, making the LGBTQ plus community feel unsupported and telling activists that bullying works. They asked Target to work with local law enforcement to protect staff and also prevent criminal acts.